What's up, badlang people?
Oh my God, another batch of misfortune.
Continue.
Kung killer swag ang harap mo, I should be the one you choose. Not only can I teach you how to dance, I can teach you the ways to a great friendship. Ako si, teach you how to dougie sa Quezon City.
Ano daw, jiu-jitsu? Ano?
Karate?
Ba't kailangan nyo kami pahirapan ng ganito? Yung isa nga, nahirapan may dalawa pa.
Bakit hindi na lang talaga? Ako, nasabi ko, dami ng problema sa lipunan. Dadagdag ka pa ng ganyang kausap. Tapos may Koreano ka pang pasan-pasan. Ang hirap naman ganito.
Alam mo, Karil, kayo dyan, kayo, tigilan nyo yung kagaganyan na kagaganyan dyan.
Bakit? Bakit?
Tuwing nililinis na lang ng staff yan, parang ang dumi-dumi daw nitong ganito. Lagi kayong ganyan ang ganyan dyan. Yeah, ganyan lang.
Yeah, ganyan lang kasi yung sinit.
Okay, you're the second one.
Yes.
Okay.
So you're a teacher?
I'm a behavioral therapist.
Behavioral therapist. Yes, but before we proceed to your job, may we just ask, you're also from America?
Yes, I'm from America. I'm taga sa States.
Ha? Huh? Oh. Huh? Batangas sa States?
Taga sa States.
Taga sa States.
Taga sa States.
There's a leak.
Leak
in the States.
Tagas yun, tagas. Taga States siya.
From daw.
Taga States.
Taga States.
So California.
California. Where specifically in California?
In the Southern California region.
Southern California region.
California. Ikaw, California.
Hindi na ako ngayon, hindi.
Hindi na.
Umamin ka dati.
Wait, okay, you're from California. Okay,
yes.
You're American, he's American. You sit there, you talk to each other.
Kausabi mo ba, tapos na ba yun?
Diyos ko, dami ko na pinagdadaanan sa buhay. Did you go back there? You go back there. Okay, so you are a behavioral therapist.
Yes, po.
So is that what you do here in the Philippines?
No, that's what I was doing back in the States.
So what have you been doing here in the Philippines since you went here?
I've been enjoying it here. I love the Filipino
Why
people.
Why did you come back?
Because I love it here. I want to stay here forever.
Do we love you here?
Tagal ba't parang
ina-arawin mo siya? Para umalis na.
Dapat i-interview mo lang eh.
Ay, tayo nga, dito tayo magkaintindihan eh.
Parang ganun kayo. May mahinaon lang.
Okay, so how long have you been here?
I've been here around almost 2 years.
3 years now. Okay, that's long enough. When are you going back there?
Ba't parang pinapauwi mo na?
Hirap nga kasi.
Parang immigration.
Do you plan to stay here for good?
Well, perhaps I plan to go back there when I find someone and I will take her back there with me.
Oh! May package?
May pa-package?
Nadalin eh.
So you are looking for someone. For what?
For a friendship, of course.
Oh, you just need to find a friend and then you will go back in the States?
Yes, and I will show her the hospitality that the great Filipino people here show me.
Why? Don't you find any friends there?
I have friends there, pero I have friends here dito din.
Oh.
You don't speak Tagalog?
Mami!
Nangyari si Mami!
Dami ko nang nasabi pala kasi.
Dami sunod-sunod kasi talaga. Parang Armalite eh.
What's your problem with me? Okay. So, can you describe the friend that you're looking for?
Yeah.
Type mo.
Someone spontaneous. Someone who is willing to go on adventures.
Spontaneous.
Anong ibig sabihin nun?
May sipon.
Sipon?
Spontaneous eh.
May sipon. Pero hindi mo mapapa-experience yun.
Bakit?
Sipon sa matangos lang yun. Dapat hindi pwede.
Nagkakasipon din ako, no?
So, can you explain to us, because my son here, he is not Filipino.
Okay.
And he is not American. He's from another planet.
Alien!
So, what is spontaneous?
Yeah. Can you explain to me, please?
Well, basically, spontaneous is someone who I would think is willing to do anything, diba? Like, is not going to overthink something and limit themselves to doing something. They'll just go with it. They'll go with the flow and they'll just try it.